Welcome back, everyone, to the Collector Channel. Today I'll be opening up a box of 2016 Babe Ruth collection cards. This box has 20 packs in it, and there's 5 cards per pack. I've been opening these up from a sealed case, and what I've done also is put together sets. I've already put together about 7 or 8 sets, and I put them right in here, 100 cards in the set. There's 80 cards, and then there's 2 other like subsets or sets within the set that are 10 cards each. And then we also can get, looks like, authentic bat cards, Yankee Stadium seat, and a signature card possibly. All those are very rare, obviously. The signature card is the rarest of all of them. And I've already opened up about 10 of these boxes from a 20 box case, and I have not gotten a bat card, stadium seat, or any of that, just the basic regular cards. So we'll see, hopefully I get at least 1 or 2 of those in the entire case. So I think a case has about 18 to 19 sets, maybe even closer to 20 sets. It seems like each box contains roughly a set in it, and they're not in order, but when I've been putting them in order and organizing them, it's about roughly 1 set per box. So I'm going to kind of quickly go through these here. So we're hoping today to get a stadium seat card, a bat card, or a signature would be super awesome. So I'm guessing they didn't put the signature card in the packs. Most likely they would have put it in a mail-in offer, like a redemption type card. I don't know for sure though. That'd be interesting to know for sure. If you guys know if they put an autograph card of Ruth in these packs or not, I would doubt they would. So yeah, the quotables, that's 10 cards for the quotables. And the other 10 card set is the career achievements. So we have quotables and the career achievements cards. Those are 10 cards each, equals 20, plus the 80 card other cards, the base set of 80 cards equals 100. Yeah, these are really cool cards. I like these a lot. These, you kind of get the feel of a Babe Ruth card, not what an original would be exactly, but you get some of the same images that are used on original cards. Actually tricky to open, there we go. So yeah, I'll probably put together another set after opening this video. The value of the set, just the regular basic set of 100 cards with no bat cards, Yankee Stadium seat, anything like that, they go for, it really varies, $5 to $10. I've seen them sell up to $30. I bought this case for about, how was it, $200 some, close to $300. And that's for 20 boxes. I think that was totally worth it. And there's Babe Ruth fishing. Career achievement card, Babe Ruth holding on 2 bats. I mean, just looking at the bats in his hand and his uniforms, how cool that would be to have the same bat in the image, like to actually know that that was Babe Ruth's bat too, not just, you know, someone telling a story that may be true or not, but actually having the exact bat or jersey would be so cool. And there are bats, jerseys circulating from Babe Ruth. The jerseys especially are very rare. The bats are a little bit more common. They're definitely not common, but more common than the jerseys. And the person has to be very, very careful buying those. because there's replicas or remakes of them that look pretty close, and they're kind of difficult to tell the difference, really. And experts would say it's not, but from all of my research, and I've done a ton of research on Babe Ruth game used bats and jerseys, especially the bats, and you can, there's some things that kind of hint towards or give you more of a likely chance that he used it, but really no hard evidence. And some of those things are, they'll say, well, the size of the bat, he used a longer, heavier bat. Well, there could be remakes that were made longer and heavier. And sometimes they'll say, well, this bat was used by Babe Ruth because it has marks on it, might have some cleat marks on it, or has some wear, but really, how easy would it be to put cleat marks or wear on a bat? A person could go to a baseball field and go hit a few balls out there and make it look like it's game used. There's a cool card with Babe Ruth and Max Schmeling. Quotables. All right, we're down to our last pack already. This is a pretty quick box opening. Babe Ruth playing football, doing a punt or a kick of some sort. And there we go. So no bat card, no Yankee card, anything, a stadium seat card. Still fun to open. We'll put together another set. And thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.